something peppy. Before I bring it out. There's an apartment in New York City where my dad lived for years, and all of us in the family, Lucy and everybody else, you know, used to go there a lot for Thanksgiving dinners and occasions and Sundays. And that particular apartment got sold, I think it was last summer. I got to kind of rummage around and see what was available. Got a dead man's rod and a dead man's reel, a dead man's tuxedo with a lived-in feel. Dead man's desk and a dead man's chair. No, I ain't dead yet, but I'm getting there. From a dead man's closet, I got a dead man's belt, a pair of bedroom slippers, worn out was how they felt, and an old tweed jacket with patched elbows. Dress rehearsal in a dead man's clothes. Yeah, I'm walking by in a dead man's shoes, paid off a dead man's debts and all his union dues. Slept with a dead man's widow, took in a dead man's kid. Whatever I could was all I with a dead man's shirt. I tried all of it on. Hell, it couldn't hurt. Clothes make the man, so it's been said. But a man's faults are shroud when he's buried and he's dead. I tried a dead man's hat on and it hurt my head. Replayed an outgoing message, the last words he said. Dead man's watch, ain't no big crime. I ain't dead yet, I got a little more time. I read a dead man's will, I cashed a dead man's check, I tied a dead man's necktie around my neck. I wrecked a dead man's car, I sank a dead man's boat, said a dead man's prayer, and the dead man wrote. I played a dead man's guitar, I sang a dead man's song. I guess you're all starting to wonder, how long will this go on? It's almost over, when it's sung down and said, I'll sleep, dream, and die in a dead man's bed. One of my albums is called 10 Songs for the New Depression. Yep, I thought I'd cash in on the hard times. What this country is coming to, folks would like to know. If they don't do something by and by, rich will do that, the poor will die. Doggone, I mean the panic is on. We get no work, can't draw no pay. Things are getting worse each and every day. There's nothing to eat, no place to sleep. All night long, folks are walking the street. Doggone, I mean the panic is on. Saw a man this morning walking down the street. No shoes on his feet. I've seen the women in their flats. You can hear them saying, what kind of man is that?
Just give
suppose we found the buyer. We could go our separate ways and consider all our time together just a passing phase. We would lose each other, dear. This house 8 years ago. You made this place our home. We loved and fought and laughed and cried. Tears in our eyes have shown. Our house has lost some value due to this hard time. Share of heartache before these times got tough. The road's been even bumpy and the ride a little rough. Death will part us one day in life's game of cat and mouse. My favorite topic now. And of course, my favorite topic used to be shitty love. A lot of shitty love. Not bad love songs, but songs about bad love. But in fact, I do have a song that's a combination of the two motifs. Shit love meets death and decay. Together again. It's kind of a jazz thing. I went to the morgue today to see you. I knew you didn't appear right from the start. The coroner, he told me you died from natural causes, a guilty conscience and a broken heart. You should have thought about our sacred marriage, the vows we made, the promise ne'er to part. The tag they tied to your big toe, it tells the awful story. A guilty conscience and a broken heart. A guilty conscience and a broken heart. You sure got your comeuppance for your crime. Guilty conscience and a broken heart. Sorry, you made a move that wasn't very smart. Little did you know that when you dumped me, they pulled back the sheet and I ID'd you. Seeing you so blue gave me a start. Then they sent your body back into the deep freeze. Now a frozen, broken heart. I got to take out just that a broken heart. You sure got your comeuppance for your crime. way too young. Now you gotta feed me, now you're gonna need me. I feel like a faithless son. 64 is awful old. You know what can happen next. Yeah, oh, that old man ever was. I'm trying to keep it in context. His father died at 43. From now on, it's all gravy. I got 20 years more, maybe. I guess we'll have to wait and see. I wasn't sure the day would come. I've been living underneath his thumb. But I don't feel so free. I don't even feel like me. Now that there's no race left to run. His ass. But just cause you survived, that don't mean you feel alive, and your demise will come to pass. Nobody's sure exactly why, but everybody's got to die. Still it comes as quite a blow, knowing you got to go, and the world is gonna pass you by. Yes, I'm older than my old man. In context, not only older than old man ever was, but I'm guilty of outlived my ex. Not only older than old man ever was, but I'm guilty of outlived my ex.
Good idea. Shortly.
Anybody wants to leave the doors open here? I don't know. Thank you. But I've been obsessed with getting old ever since I was young. Here's a case in point, or an example. I wrote the song in 1972. I was in London, actually. I was trying to pick up a girl in Hyde Park, a German girl. So the original title of this song was Sink the Bismarck. And then my manager said, I can't do that. There's a Johnny Horton song called Sink the Bismarck. So I said, shit. And then I named it New Paint, of all things. At the station you can meet her with that smile you couldn't cheat. A woman that kind is hard to find. It's good to take a girl in a not so very good world and walk in the park till it gets dark. Sometimes I feel ugly and old. Excuse me, baby, if I'm acting bold. My head gets hot, but my feet aren't cold. Excuse me, if you will. Take a breather on the bench, helps to build up the suspense. Then the two of you go to a movie show. If she's a woman, there's a chance. She maybe likes to dance, so you go to the hall. Yeah, you outstep them all. Don't make a hullabaloo, I'm not the hoi polloi. I'll try any trick and I'll pull any ploy. up 20th century boy. Excuse me. Father's jokes. Shall we watch TV? That's all right with me. Time to go, you're gonna miss her in the doorway, try to kiss her. Tastes so good, like you hoped it would. If I was 16 again, I'd give my eye tooth. I'm tired and I'm hungry and I'm looking for my youth. I'm a little uncool.
Like you always do, and
What's best is the old stuff, still all sounds new.
Today's your birthday, have a great one, Bob. Being the new you's one hell of a job. My kid cranked her for boombox, I almost groaned when I heard you scream from her room. Everybody must get stoned. Thanks a lot, Bob. It was colder than a witch's tip, colder than a polar bear's nose, colder than the shoulder of my old flame, colder than hell heaven knows. Not quite as cold as you think it is when the windshield factors blow. Centigrade and Fahrenheit, it felt way below zero. The electric duvet was cranked way up to 10, the gas fire was on full blast. I get the bills from both of those boards. I don't know if the money will last. I was fully clothed in my entire wardrobe, and I still couldn't feel my toes. Then the flat pipes burst, and we had another first. Water in the toilet bowl froze. When the radio ordered me to stay home, I obeyed, though I was miffed. But the roads were ice, there was a ton of snow, and when the wind blows, snow will drift. I was brushing and flossing my chattering teeth. In the mirror, I saw my breath. Half frozen, watching the TV news. The other half of me was worried today. Yeah, we got the helicopter rescues, freezing old ladies, and the choo-choo trains won't go. On the M4, there's a 5-mile tailback, lorries jackknifing in the snow. Somewhere down under in Australia, what gets under my skin? On the TV, they show a suntan cricketer's hair just rubbing it in. Yeah, they're saying it's from Siberia, communist Arctic zone. What we got is a Russian plot to make the world their ice cream cone. Whether we're gonna get a break, whether man will not say. I took my dog for a walk and she took her crap. You won't smell it until April or May. Same thing happened here last year, but you don't wanna know. In England, people walk around wearing raincoats and running shoes in the snow. You don't wear no hat or gloves. It don't make no sense. You still think with that silly umbrella you can conquer all of the elements. Was the coldest day on record and the coldest week in memory. Was the coldest month and the coldest year on the coldest night in history. How cold it is, you don't want to know. Centigrade and Fahrenheit, it fell way below zero. Talking centigrade and Fahrenheit, it fell way below zero. Since we split, I walk and talk and get around, lie down, stand up and sit. I eat and drink and smoke and sleep, live a little bit. Unhappy anniversary, it's 1 year since we split. Unhappy anniversary, it's 10 years since we met. There is no need to remind me, no way I could forget. Fell in love, then we fell out. Both times there was no net. Unhappy anniversary, it's 10 years since we met. Can you clap your hands on that? Hey!
sideways. I tell my mind to forget you, but my heart disobeys. Thank you.